Hello guys and welcome to episode 2 of Skill Revamp. This video is going to be on the skill, the flick across. You just fit the ball up to your other foot basically, is all the skill is. So I'm basically making it a bit harder, as you'll see in these upcoming tutorials. So as you know, if you haven't watched the first episode, I recommend it as I go through all the rules of how the structure of the series works. And that is how I'm going to show you it now. So let's start off with the original, then I'll show you the two variations that I've made, and then the tutorial on both the two of the new skills, as I've already made a tutorial on the original skill. So let's get into it.